Raphael's famous fresco, The School of Athens, painted in Vatican, is considered a masterpiece of classicism. The scene is a highly ordered paean to philosophy. Scores of revered ancient thinkers, from Pythagoras to Ptolemy, populate a vaulted marble hall. The artist couldn't resist including his own face in the mix. Raphael's curious face peeks out from behind the arch on the far right of the fresco, beside Ptolemy and Zoroaster.